this person possibly may be, and like how you know them, and what they're really coming to you for. Or is this someone trying to set you up to mess up your stability? Because I'm kind of getting that. I'm getting that someone wants to mess up your stability. Let's see what comes out. Spirit, who is this person coming to be so collected? Are they? Spirit, who is this person coming to be so collected? Let's see, Two of Swords. Okay, maybe another one. It's already given. This is someone you don't know. Someone new. Eight of Wands. Two of Swords, Eight of Wands. This is either someone, you know, it's not giving someone you don't know. It's giving someone you haven't heard from in like the past 2 months, 2 weeks, 2 years. Take it as it resonates. Could be a Libra or a fire sign. A Libra or an Aries. Yeah, I see someone getting released from jail. And they have nowhere to go. Temperance card. Could be a Sagittarius. Knight of Wands. Like, someone is going to use sex to get you to show them mercy. Yeah, Ace of Wands at the bottom of the deck. Heavy Sagittarius or Aries. This person has a way, I'm hearing with their words, like a certain way, like that they talk to you, they're very charming or manipulative, and I'm hearing that they have good sex. So it's like they're coming to tempt you with that, okay? They might also have something. Could be an angel like on your shoulder, I'm hearing, like whispering to you to be careful, especially if you've been celibate and your body is clean. I feel like this person wants to kind of defile your body. Oh, Nine of Swords in reverse. I'm hearing this is all they think about, like they're thinking about this plan, like they keep you clean, how they're gonna approach you, tempt you. Like they can barely get any sleep because they're thinking about like how to exactly like picking up for some of you. They are gonna like message you. Because some of you, they have your phone number, so they are gonna be like calling you or sending you a text. This person's been in jail for like 2 months. So all I can think about is how to like come in towards you, but all they can offer you is sex. Scorpio energy here too. Queen of Wands. Because they see you are very gorgeous. You're radiant, your beauty is alluring. And here I can really like your body shape or the size. Skin complexion. I wouldn't say skin texture. So you have like really soft, supple skin. This person might have ghosted you. And now, either they ghosted you because they went to jail, is what I'm getting, but they're getting out. They could be getting out in Virgo season. I'm picking up like this Knight of Cups and the Two of Pentacles, like September 3rd or September 2nd is when this is going to most likely happen. And you need to be kind of like this. This is the Knight of Wands, but if you look at it, it's like she's definitely guarding and protecting. She has healthy boundaries set here, so whoever this is not going to like get her. like that, like you need to be like that. Yeah, this person can see like your sale, that you have good money or a good job. And you can be an influencer online, someone you do online, that they see that you do, so they know you have the means. This is giving. I'm hearing too, like they may even tell you like they want to marry you with this King of Pentacles, Seven of Pentacles. But the intentions are impure. Ten of Cups at the bottom of the deck. Someone will be, and that's in reverse. Someone will be like crying if you decide to proceed, and that's all a part of their plan. Page of Swords. I'm also feeling like I'm hearing someone give someone instructions to do this. Like this person might know someone who you made upset in the past, who wants some type of revenge. So that could be another story for others if you take what resonates. Yeah, I just want to get that out there in more detail in regards to this person. Some of you, they could use the kids, if you have kids by them, as a means to get in. I'm hearing staying your ground, alright? You should be okay, yeah. I'm going to leave it there. Thank you all again for watching, and I'll see you again soon.